Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix JioCinema black screen problem in your Android smart TV. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, go to Android smart TV setting, click on setting is open, and click on network and internet and turn off Wi-Fi and wait for 10 seconds and reconnect your Wi-Fi. Problem is solved. If not solve your problem, go back and click on apps and scroll down, click on see all apps and find out JioCinema application. So you can see here, click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and go back and click on clear cache, click OK and click on clear data and click OK and scroll down, click on permission, make sure all permission is allowed and go back and click on device preference and click on date and time. Make sure date and time is correct. If not correct date and time, please correct date and time. Click on automatic date and time and click on off and set date and set time manually. You can easily set date and time. After set date and time, click on automatic date and time and select this option, use network provided time, and go back. Open Play Store app in your Android Smart TV and go to search bar and type JioCinema. You can see your JioCinema application showing. Click to open app info. Make sure JioCinema app is up to date in your Android Smart TV. If update showing, please update JioCinema app and close the Play Store and restart your TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve JioCinema error in Android Smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.